some crawfish pastalaya.
We're going to take our pastalaya mix and boil it up. We got some D.a.T sauce and some crawfish that we ordered in from Louisiana. We're going to add that to our hex clad. We're going to stir fry it up with some D.a.T sauce and some Blanchard seasoning. Reduce down that pastalaya, add it into our stir fry, and then we're going to top it off with some provolone cheese, some more D.a.T sauce, and some chives. Absolutely delicious.